Hello, my name is Matthew Houlihan, and I am acting in this play as Raven, as Campbell, the barrister, and as Father Gordon.
And that's quite a challenge. So which of those do you find the most difficult or problematic?
I find Campbell quite a challenge because...
The barrister,
because I've done jury service before and you see them, they're very process heavy and they're in their papers. So it's translating that to the stage and to a dramatic kind of dynamic, which has been a really interesting process for me in order to get the drama of it out, material of what was spoken in the court, which is dramatic in itself. So I've really enjoyed that. I love Father Gordon. I think he's vulnerable and lovely and tragic. I hope he comes out of it all right in the play. And obviously Raven is quite it's a very intense role because it's an incredibly painful moment he's going through. I just think it's such an interesting mishmash of characters coming together in this play, all revolving around this larger than life charismatic personality, which is Frank Zappa. So it's a very interesting world he finds himself in, and these very disparate people thrown together is wonderful.
Why don't you do me right? Why don't you do me right? Why don't you do me right? You got me pulled up tight. Why don't you do me right? You got me begging on my knees. You got me begging on my knees. You got me begging on my knees, saying, baby, please come back to me. And all I wanted was a wife. I know you're trying to wreck my life. Now what you trying to do? Now what you trying to do? Now what you trying to do? I've been true to you. Now what you trying to do?